morning vlog. It is like 1 o'clock. I'm on the way to the airport. I'm going to Seattle for like a week-ish. We're a little late to the airport, but it's Corona, so there should be no line because people shouldn't be flying.
And I might show up.
I'm still the worst vlogger because yesterday we walked past a place that got like robbed and there was cops and all that, and I still didn't vlog it. And me and Hunter were matching yesterday when she came and picked me up, and I still didn't vlog it.
Oh, it's okay.
Okay, I thought I lost my other eyelash, but I found it. Oh, hello. Look, the troll.
Wow, he's really hairy though.
The car?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a push to start? Oh my god, I've never started a push to start before. I feel you. I drove on my car when it needed an oil change for so long.
Really? Have you changed the oil?
Yeah,
in the Cadillac? Well, I just want to know that it's safe to drive.
No.
It's not?
It's Corona infested.
Damn, I don't even know if we should go here.
Oh my god, there's so many people, yeah. Should we go somewhere else?
Yeah.
Where else should we go?
Wait, you know where the hot sauce went?
Yeah, right here.
You're just so dramatic. You just want to be dramatic.
You always have to fucking pour water on me when you're annoyed with me. I don't do that to you.
I didn't pour water on you. Wait, when have I done that ever?
Girl, I think you did that yesterday.
Okay, you want to start something like that because...
I saw you did with Stedman with the sriracha.
No, wait, what happened? What did you say?
Stedman like got sriracha on himself. I was wearing like a white sweatshirt or something, and he fucking goes like that and smears it on me.
I'd be so pissed.
And I was pissed, so I grabbed the sriracha bottle and I squirted it on him.
Oh my god, Hunter. Hunter.
He ruined my shirt.
Okay, ready? One, two, we have to go really fast. I'm gonna taste test this lavender vodka. Hunter's dad made lavender vodka, so.
Like any of my friends are like actually on my friends or like a song. Like that's just. Stop! Don't change it!
I'm not.
Love her so much.
Go!
I feel like there's like no liquid on the ground. Like you really just drank it all.
It's all in between my teeth.
Sam said beach day, so Juan came prepared.
Yeah,
for
I thought
beach.
We were going to the beach. You should just grab my towel around
here. Gotta stay protected.
Juan, did you have a mask on last night?
Yeah.
You did.
No, you didn't.
No, all right.
It's kind of hot.
Oh fuck.
You even got your shoes on.
He wanted to go to the beach.
I thought we were going to the beach. Wait, then why aren't you in the sun? You're underneath the tree.
Alright, I'm gonna head start one. You're gonna run and catch that.
Hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna start
catching. I'm gonna probably get alcohol and snacks.
Because everyone's boycotting them.
So you know.
Oh yeah, you can't really show what you like got at the dispensary on there, can you?
I mean, I don't get paid, so.
Oh, should we do a dispensary haul? Dispensary.
Okay, guys, we got some Blue Dream Sativa, and then we got Honey Crystal Gelato Oil for the dabs. I know, I'm excited. Yay! And then now, is that all?
We literally have everything. We have stuff to make ceviche.
Alcohol. Yay, I'm so excited for tonight. Ceviche and alcohol and getting drunk with Hunty. Oh, I'm so excited.
I keep like looking at the camera. I'm gonna go up the road.
Okay guys, for the safety of our lives, I'm gonna go now, so. Okay. We're at this coffee stand that we found, and they're supposed to have cool drinks.
Really cool drinks.
They had like a peanut butter whipped cream on like one of their drinks, which I literally just want to try.
Oh, yum. Yours is hella good.
Damn, me. I love yours.
He dances. That's why I do
it. I think I've been really bad at like showing the fits lately, so today's fit. White sweats and this like neon green bikini top. My 97s. Going to the beach, attempt two. Okay, I've never had Jack Apple before, but they didn't have Crown at the store. Cheers.
Cheers.
I feel like I like that better than Crown. 17 hours later, we are on the move. Ew, I like hate this TikTok song. I'm gonna, the What's Poppin' song. Do you like that song? Cause I hate it. Oh. We just ordered some Thai food to here. I'm so excited for our food.
I'm excited for the sunset.
You're excited for the sunset one?
I'm excited for the sunset. I haven't seen a sunset in like a week.
I honestly never watched the sunset.
They say seeing a sunset and sunrise in the same day is a spiritual experience.
Ew, I look like a swollen turd.
Oh, you look so pretty! Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Should we take a picture just to make fun of them?
Guys, I just woke up and it's raining! Juan got us weed sodas. Juan's taking a shot on the vlog.
Hold on, this is how we do our Wednesdays with Blunts and Jack Daniels.
Blunts and Jack Daniels on Wednesday.
I bet you won't take a shot of this Jack Daniels and then chase it with a shot of 10 milligrams of THC.
Does it have flavor?
Yeah.
It's yeah, like it does.
Orange mango.
Yeah. I'll do it.
Yeah, chase that shit. Get crossed right now.
Yeah, I'm super down. 100 milligrams of an edible drink.
Yeah, this is what friends do for each other. We buy each other nice shit. What the fuck? You? Clean that shit up. We're in the middle of something. All right. Cheers. Ladies. It's not bad.
It's pretty bad.
We made an outfit change and I'm gonna take another shot.
I
want to
take a shot of the weed drink.
You can count
too,
but we're all mouthful of the ball.
I'll lock
everything. A lot of mistakes. You'll use your hand. And the fucking lady, like, she's like, I like tapped it with my finger. She's like, the silence. She almost gave her hand. She was like, no, I'm not like that. Yeah, I was like, oh, I'm so sorry. This is so awkward. I'm so sorry. I don't know.
Use my fan.
Like, okay. I don't think I ever did an outfit check, so.
Yeah.
Should
I make Juan eat it?
Yeah.
What is this? It has no flavor.
Wanna try it?
They're just pretty.
Here, try it.
I put them on.
Dip it in some sauce.
Yeah, dip it in that. Oh. It doesn't taste like anything.
Mm-mm. We're trying to figure out where to smoke. Okay, this is a public place, but
like if it were warmer than that, it'd be kind of disgusting.
Like a hot tub.
Yeah.
Sometimes
it's in my ear.
Not now. Oh my god! It really flew out the window.
The one that was just on your ear.
The one that was on this side.
You had one on each ear.
Yeah.
And probably. There's one that was facing the window. It's not there anymore.
That's not there anymore.
It's probably not out the window.
Check my ears before we left.
You sure it's not just in the car somewhere?
You stick your head out though.
Maybe.
We should make
lavender cookies.
Lavender cookies, but I like edibles.
Oh, oh I'm down.
If you guys know this song.
Oh, hell no.
I guess this place is haunted.
Oh my god.
I feel like there's spirits in there.
Yes, yeah. You see that rock? I was just sitting on that rock.
This is today's fit, I guess. It's like rainy outside, so. There's a deer.
It's like in their trunk. I'm really happy that it's cloudy again. Tired of being in the sun. Forgot how good the seafood was here until I came back and it's so fucking good.
Yeah, so much garbage.
We decided to try a smoked salmon Bloody Mary. I forgot to do a taste test, but it's really good.
That's so crazy. This is the fish. Oh, there's the fish, guys. So. Guys, I'm so late. My flight boards in 5 minutes, and I just got to the airport.